Thanks for tuning in to SHSTV. I'm Marv Bell, your newscast for today. It's Sunday, January 27, 2013. And in all three morning services, Bishop Trotter will be bringing us the most powerful word, how to deal with a rumor. And we'll be right back after this brief commercial break.
I've been looking for somebody. Not just anybody, but a special somebody. Come on. Prayer through. Can anybody out there pray for me without even knowing what I need? Can anybody out there pray for me? The prayers of the righteous. Can anybody out there pray for me without even knowing a whole lot about me? Can anybody pray where the prayer don't cease? The prayers of the righteous.
Chronicles 7 and 14. If my people, which are called by my name, shall humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then will I hear from heaven, forgive their sins, and heal their land. We are your intercessory prayer ministry. We are missing someone, and that is you. Please see me or any one of us if you would like to become a part of the intercessory prayer ministry.
They're playing basketball. We love that basketball.
Anybody who's interested in joining the B3 basketball team, please see any one of the youth workers.
B3!
We love that basketball. They're playing basketball. We love that basketball.
There's still time to attend the Cruising with the Bishop 2013 as they travel to Hawaii. You can see Glory Robinson or Wendy Dixon for more information. We're having a cotillion. On July 12, 2013, we're having the Beauty and Elegance Cotillion. If you want your child to participate or you just want to come out and support your church, you can see Javon Robinson or Jackie Turner for more information. Again, that's the Beauty and Elegance Cotillion, July 12, 2013. And now a word from our very own Bishop Larry Trotter.
Well, praise the Lord. I'm excited that I was able to go to the inauguration of the 44th President of these United States, our President Barack Hussein Obama. It was a joyous time, from the prayer breakfast to the swearing in, to the parade and to the ball. Yeah, I went to the ball, had a ball at the ball. When I came home to this cold weather on Tuesday, and the Lord blessed us in the teaching of the word, I need you to continue to be excited about bigger, brighter, better. Yes, I've been wearing my wristband. I'm still claiming this as a year of greater. Tuesday is a very important lesson at noon and 7. I'm going to talk about the law of consistency, the blessing of consistency, because when we're consistent, there are some things that come our way. And I'm calling for a special one-night revival on Wednesday, January the 30th at 7 o'clock p.m. I'm going to preach and share a word with you that you will get through this. You will get through this. And I want to anoint those that are sick, those that have been in need of deliverance, and all of us for prosperity and success for the new year. Can you not tarry 2 days? I need to see you Tuesday at noon or 7, and then, of course, Wednesday at 7 o'clock, right here where the table is spread and the feast of the Lord is going on. God bless.
Thanks again for tuning in to SHSTV. I'm Marv Bell. I've been your newscaster today. If you have any questions about our church or activities here at our church, you can log on to our church website at www.sweetholyspiritonline.org, or you can give us a call here at the church at 773-721-6178. Our business hours are Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays from 8:30 a.m. to 5 p.m., and on Wednesdays from 8:30 a.m. to 4 p.m. Remember, bigger, brighter, better.